Ciao a tutti, welcome back to Daily Italian with Elena. I am Elena and today we are going to look at some fruit vocabulary. So let's get started. La frutta. So let's start right away from there, because in Italian we have il frutto, la frutta, i frutti, so different genre but the same word. What's the difference between these words? I would say that la frutta is the most general word. So with la frutta you would just mean fruit in general. La frutta. Mi piace la frutta. I like fruit. If you're talking about one specific fruit, you would use il frutto. So mio, il frutto. Mi piace il frutto del melo. La mela. So I like that one fruit, that one specific, il frutto. And the same, i frutti. I frutti del melo sono le mele. Remember, la frutta is the general, when you're talking about fruit in general, not a specific one. Il frutto and i frutti, that one specific. So let's start with some fruit. Il mio frutto preferito è la banana. So my favorite fruit is banana. You notice here I use il frutto because I'm talking about that one specific. Il mio frutto preferito è la banana. Let's move to the next one. La mela. La mela. L'arancia. L'arancia. Una arancia. Be careful not to confuse this with the color arancione. Arancia, arancione. La pera. La pera. Il kiwi. Il kiwi. Kiwi. So it's not an Italian word, of course, but it's quite common to find them in Italian, so we eat them quite a lot, especially in winter, autumn and winter time. Il kiwi. I remember there is a tongue twister in Italian, a phrase that was funny when we were younger, when we were kids, and we used to say li vuoi I can't even say it, li vuoi quei kiwi? So do you want those kiwis? Li vuoi quei kiwi? And it's a tongue twister. You can try and practice and try to have fun and say li vuoi quei kiwi if you can say that better than me. It's not that hard. Okay, let's move to the next one. Il mandarino. Il mandarino. Il caco. Il caco, plural, i cachi. I cachi. Il melograno. Il melograno. La fragola. La fragola. Il lampone. Il lampone. La mora. La mora. Il mirtillo. Il mirtillo. Il ribes. Il ribes. L'albicocca. This is a long one. L'albicocca. Una albicocca. La pesca, la pesca, la ciliegia, la ciliegia. Be careful here, because in the plural is le ciliegie, le ciliegie. So don't forget that I, le ciliegie. Il limone, il limone. And in theory there is also il pomodoro. Because that's a fruit, il pomodoro, il cocco, l'anguria, una anguria. This is very different from English, it's watermelon, anguria. There is also a second way, a second name for this, which is il cocomero, il cocomero. But then, for melon, it's quite the same, because it's il melone, il melone. Il fico, il fico. La prugna, la prugna. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe so you can keep learning Italian with me and keep on watching my videos, because in the next one you're going to learn a little bit of vegetables. So I'll see you in the next one. Ciao!